high. So your monitor's resolution is not high enough, or it is set to a very low resolution, while your monitor is obviously more capable of that lower resolution. In this video, I will show you how to fix that. It's really simple. Just follow this procedure and you would hopefully be able to fix your resolution. It helped me each and every time. So let's get on with it. As you can see, I've got two monitors. The left monitor's resolution has dropped to a very low setting. To understand the resolutions on your screen, right click, go to display settings. In the display settings, you can see the monitor 2 is so small compared to monitor 1. First, you need to select the monitor that has got the problem and then go to the display resolution, and you can see here it's really low, so you can close this. The first thing we need to do is go to the back of the monitor, remove the power supply, and remove your monitor's connection to your laptop or computer. So remove the connection. Doesn't matter what type of connection you have, so you take the connection and the power out. Now we go to here, we go and turn off the computer by pressing on shutdown, and then we turn on the computer back or your laptop. So still one of the monitor is connected and the other monitor is disconnected. The computer has restarted, and what we got to do now is to go connect the display port or DVI or HDMI or whatever you got. Make sure it is connected securely. Now connect the power, and now connect the power cable. So both power cable and the monitor cable are connected. Make sure they are secure, that's very important. Again, right click on your desktop, select display settings. In the display settings, select your second monitor. Go down to display resolution. The old display would still show, but you need to now go and now select the highest resolution, then click on keep changes, and now you can see the resolution is going to the highest setting, and for the monitor 1 is 920 by 1080, and then apply the changes and you can close it. Yes, as easy as that, we were able to resolve the monitor issue when you have two or more monitors connected to your computer or laptop, and we fix the resolution on both the monitors. The reason why it happens is because your computer doesn't understand what device it's connected to, but it registers the device as some kind of device with a lower resolution, and it keeps that in its memory. So we need to disconnect the cables and the power and turn off the computer. And when we restart the computer and then we connect the cables back and power, it thinks it's a new device that's connected and forgets about the other device that was connected from its memory. In this way, you could make sure that it understands the right type of device and the right resolution is detected by your computer. I think it's always important to know the reason why this kind of problem could occur so that you could prevent it next time and fix it. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.